Here's how to make 3D glasses. Get a transparency sheet, some blue and red markers, a pair of scissors, and some old glasses. Pop the lenses out of your glasses. Nice. Now using one of the markers, trace the shape onto the transparency sheet. And then cut them out. Now color the left eye in red, the red marker. I found two blue markers, but I picked the lighter one. Color the right eye with the blue marker. Now stick the lenses back in. Left eye red, right eye blue. Three D's.